Wishing you well this morning from the Lantern Project, and we hope you are well. Going through this pandemic, it feels like a long and slow journey, and it reminded me of this little fella. And every step he takes and we take is important to move along the journey. If you're finding it tough today, we're encouraging you to stick your head out and seek the ease from your isolation and discomfort. Use all the tools that we speak about in the Lantern Project to enhance your well-being. Eat good food, a little bit of exercise, be creative, and most importantly, connect with someone. As Vinette Raj Kapoor said, no step is a small step. This week, it's all about love. And we're entertaining that by having a lovely flower workshop with Sylvia that you can still put your name down for. You can come along and you can watch or you can partake. If you send us a text, we'll send you the details of the Zoom link and the materials that you'll need if you'd like to join in. But no pressure. Our Talk to Us on Thursday guest this week is going to be singer-songwriter Linda Cullen. And she's going to talk about her own journey. And also she's going to sing us a few songs. So you're welcome to join with us for that. 1 o'clock on Thursday. There's still a few places left for our courses and they'll be starting on February 23rd. So we'll be texting people and letting people know about placements next week. Have a good week. Take it easy. And remember what we said. No step is a small step. Take hope. And take heart. God bless everyone and take care.